Laravel 10.44 added a brand new ability to apply global scopes to your models using PHP attributes. This is pretty cool, but I would note that you can still use the old original booted method, so you don't have to actually use this new style if you don't want to. But it is new, so let's take a look at it. So I've got PHP Storm open, and I am going to run PHP artisan make scope, and we're just going to create an example scope here, and we're going to say active users. And then let's open that up, and down here in the apply method, we're just going to do builder where, and we're going to say, I don't know, something like last login maybe. This is all fictional, but we're going to say is greater than now sub years 4. And so what this does in theory is what we're wanting to do is maybe anytime we run a query against the users, we only want to return the users that have actually last logged in 4 years. And sort of the idea behind this is maybe you have, you know, your business has been running for 20 years, so you have 20 years worth of users. Most people don't log in anymore, so you don't really need to be pulling all those back out. So let's apply global scope, kind of hide it away. And then all we have to do over on the user model is at the top, you can just add the PHP attribute, and we're going to say scoped by, and this actually takes an array or a string. In this case, we're going to do a string because we only have this one scope, and we're going to say active users class, and there we go. So we have now applied the global scope to the user model. And just to give you an example, we can come back down and show you the old way, which would be protected static booted. I forgot the word function there. And this would of course be void. And then all you have to do is call static add global scope. And then this would be new active users. So there you go. That shows you kind of the both ways you can add global scopes to your models, with the new one being the PHP attributes. Again, you don't have to use the PHP attributes. You can just use the old existing booted method, but it is there and available for you if you want to do it. This is available as of 10.44. You can just run Composer Update to get this new version. And thanks for watching. You know, like, subscribe, leave a comment. We've got a little community going, so leave your comments and it'll help us, you know, get better at what we're doing and also try to keep everyone informed. So thanks a lot. Have a great day.